Normally, VPNs are either paid or free. You can use paid VPN without any objections, but using a free VPN means to compromise on internet speed. However, the Touch VPN is not just a VPN like others. Rather, the Touch VPN is just the opposite of how other VPNs are. I mean, it is a VPN, but there is no price for this VPN because it's free and for all. And the features it offers are way better than the premium VPNs. Hey everyone, welcome to Nepackz. I am Saurabh. And in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download and install Touch VPN on Windows PC. So let's begin the process. First of all, click on the Start button and search for Microsoft Store. Click on the search result, which will get us inside the store. From the top bar, search for Touch VPN and press Enter for more results. Once the official Touch VPN store opens up, you can find more details about the Touch VPN on the right side. On the left side, you will see this free button. Click on free and the installation process begins. While the installation process is running, let me tell you some features of Touch VPN. It's 100% free and it doesn't need any credit card information, which means no trials are offered. It's unlimited, there's no session, speed or bandwidth limitations inside this VPN. It's just an open and run type. It's very simple and has only one button to connect and disconnect the VPN. They have used SSL to keep this VPN secure, so there's no risk while browsing with this VPN. Once the installation process completes, you will see this open button. Click on the button and the VPN will open up. And as it opens, it will connect to one of the servers itself. From top, you can select the country. Now let's see my new location. As you can see, I'm currently located in Canada, but I'm not really there. Now it's your turn to try out this VPN. Believe me, this VPN is the best of all. And this is how you can download and install Touch VPN on Windows. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. If you like this video, then subscribe to my channel for more useful tutorials like this. And this much for today guys. See you in the next video.